Guys, today I just thought, I don't know what to do today, but today, I can't get my duckies today because it's too snowy out, and I just wanted to show you about it, and then we'll get to our stuff, what I was going to do today. So let's see how snowy it is out. We can't go downstairs because Gail's not here, but she actually is here for some reason. I'm going to zoom into her so you can see her looking over there. See her? Put the car down. Look at how snowy it is. Look how snowy it is in the winter.
I live in New York. If you live in New York, then you live in Binghamton. Because Binghamton is in New York. It's like the whole state. Yeah, it's the whole state. Anyway, New York, that's where I am right now. And there's all the snow, and it's really, 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 really snowy. So that's why we can't go to school. One. Hold on, I gotta turn down the TV, guys. You guys gotta watch my Super Bowl one. Oh my god. It's not uploaded yet, but it's gonna be. Seriously, it's an hour, it's 3 hours and 13 minutes. I'm serious here. It's amazing. You know? Look at all those other people that had the snow out there. Man, three people out there snowing outside already. Let's see if there's any more. Nope, just three. Let's see, I'll zoom in again. One. There's one there, two, and over there, there's a third one. You just can't see it because it's too bright, but we'll get to that. Anyway, today we're not going to be doing anything but just letting me and Wiser have a little conversation. And you guys are gonna see it. Hold on.
Wiser's coming. Here he is. Sam, can you put the full screen mode thing?
Yes, guess I will.
Hello, guys. I wanted to say that, just to say, Sam, can you fix my beak? I'm about to sneeze.
Yes, I will. Okay, there we go.
And I just wanted to say, it's just going to be me and Sam talking about, I don't know what, but how, like, he got me. So let's start talking. I better start flying up there. Oops, had to fly here. There we go.
Here we are. So, Wiser, how did we meet?
Well, I'll tell you guys how I met. Me and you met. So, this is how we met. We were outside. One day, and I was on the ground cold, and Sam picked me up and took me home. His mom said I couldn't be with him, but Sam begged and begged, and it worked. Mom said yes, and we took care of him and cared of him forever. He didn't have a college hat on, but now he does. He's graduated.
I'm just joking.
That was just my young brother's graduating hat. He's still graduating. I'm just joking. It was my, it was just a little toy one that we put on. Glued it.
Yeah, and I liked it. I said, I demanded him to glue it. I'm just joking.
Anyway,
a day, you know?
And we just wanted to be together. So we did, and we got together, and that was the end. Seriously, that's how it worked. The owner came and we hid. I'm just joking, it's not the end. The owner came and we hid. Everybody in my family hid. He left. And everything was back. And then he left and never came back. It was actually a really good story anyway. But it was very small. And, well, that's it. So I better start getting down. Hold on, guys. If you see black, it's fine. On the screen. If you see black on the screen, it's fine. I'm losing my voice a little bit. Kind of sick. I'm holding water because he's really sick. See, I'm holding him. It's really sick. Anyway, since that was a very short talk and story, we're just going to be recording the TV, and it's not going to be wobbly. I'll find a way how to not make it wobbly. And you can hear it.
It's all scratched up. It always jams. The walk line! Oh my gosh! You're
reacted. It's warming up really slowly.
This time, guys, leave likes, comments, views, and bye!